Hello everyone, this is the last installment, part 13. It's quite a few of them, huh? I encourage you to watch them all. Watch the playlist. It's fun. If you enjoy this kind of thing, I tried to make them kind of irreverent and wacky. Samuel Johnson's dictionary is one of the great accomplishments of English literature. And so, please leave a like. And I hope you enjoy. Might learn some fun words. £4.10 in the Georgian era was a pile of money. That was like a week's wages to a lawyer. Notice how many of the definitions have changed drastically. Thank you. Well, that's it, folks. That's the end of the Johnson's Dictionary series. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave likes. Take care and God bless.